Mr. X, it's after 7. Have you forgotten our date?
I would not dream of it, Mr. Alder.
Great.
Happy journey, my friend.
Might I trouble you to drop your gun, Mr. Masters?
God. Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Well, I see what you had in mind for Mr. Alden.
I am hardly as naive as you seem to think, Mr. Masters. I knew Mr. Alden would not be here alone. And when he called to change the location, I suspected that you would be here in his place, and I am aware of the deep affection you have for the Alden family.
Would you mind telling me what exactly you want from the Alden family?
Why do you all ask the same silly questions?
Why don't you give me an unsilly answer?
What? And reveal the last page? Spoil the mystery for you.
Am I going to be around to read this last page?
Oh, you don't think I want to kill you, Mr. Masters?
Well, I mean, you've got me all trussed up with a gun at my head. Yeah, the thought crossed my mind.
Oh, I could never destroy such a dedicated man.
Well, then why am I up here? For decoration?
No, an object lesson, Mr. Masters. I have been ahead of you all night. One beautiful step ahead of you. And I will continue to be one beautiful step ahead of you. And you are a clever man, Mr. Masters. I hope you will be clever enough never to have this meeting again. Though I will always be grateful for it.
Well, the pleasure is all mine, I assure you.
I will always think of you on the fondest terms, Mr. Masters. Mm.
Just one moment, please.
Yes.
It's not that I didn't enjoy the ride. I did. But do you have any suggestions of how I could get out of here?
I am sure some of your FBI buddies will be along shortly.
Well, we got a problem there because I really didn't tell them where I was going.
Oh, you are a man of your word. I am even more impressed, Mr. Masters.
Good, then you'll cut me down?
Oh, I'm afraid that is one request that I cannot honor. You will have to, what's the word? Hang in there, baby.
Yeah, I was afraid you were gonna say that. Where'd my other shoe go? Great. Can't even die with my boots on.
Well, Alex, here I am in our old spot. Same trees, same sky, same mountains. The only thing missing is you. Oh, good riddance. I don't care if I ever lay eyes on you again as long as I live. Yeah, I want you here right now. Oh, God, Alex Masters, I hate loving you. Worrying about you. I hate wanting you. I hate thinking about you 24 hours a day. I just hate it. and I hate you.
Oh.
No, you were right, Alex. This place sure was a paradise. Two people so much in love, they didn't know anything existed. What am I doing? I'm standing in the middle of nowhere talking to myself. Are you happy? Are you happy, Alex Masters? You have finally driven me out of my... God. Listen. I need a little bit of help. Could you just tell me what to do, huh? Just give me a sign. Something. Anything. Anything at all.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
What in the world are you doing in Annette?
Ava, you see, the kidnapper, X, he set a trap, and I sort of... Well, I didn't sort of. I fell into it.
You know, I knew you were going to do this. I knew that you were going to do something stupid.
Ow! Ooh, nice shot. You think you could find a mate to that?
Oh, look at yourself. Will you look at yourself? You keep saying that you love Sandy and me, and then you don't think twice about getting yourself strung up for gorilla bait.
Oh, honey, I do love you. Gorilla bait? Just between you and I, there are no gorillas in this forest.
Will you stop? This isn't funny. Do you have any idea how worried I've been about you?
Yes, sweetie, I do. I heard what you said.
You heard what I said? And you didn't stop me?
Well, I kind of like what you were saying.
Happy?
Well, I have been happier. Oh, sweetie, I realize what you've been going through. And I understand why you don't want to get mixed up with me again. But if you just give us another shot, I'll do everything in my power to make it better. I mean, it's got to get better. It can't get any worse.
Alex.
Ava, before you say anything, I got to ask you to do something. And if you don't, then all the words in the world aren't going to matter with a hill of beans.
What is it?
Can you cut me down out of here? Ooh. Ava, what are you doing with a knife in your purse?
Well, it has this little nail file on it that I like to use.
You know, Ava, I was really telling you the truth when I said I'd really like to make it better with you.
Alex, can we continue this conversation when you get to ground level? Alex.
Oh, well, I'm on ground level.
Oh, my God. Are you all right?
I think so. I always seem to be falling for you, don't I?
Oh, shut up. Is anything broken? What?
My heart. I think you broke my heart.
Alex, I want you to promise me something, that you will never, never do anything this stupid again.
All right, I promise. If you will promise me that you will always love, cherish, and obey me.
Alex.
Obey me.
Alex!
All right, I promise.
You are just too much.
Man, ow! Well, I'm not going to be the one who makes a stupid move. This guy has gotten very cocky. He thinks he's so smart. Well, he's going to outsmart himself, and when he does, I'm going to be there to string him up.